Hello everyone, welcome in my channel Romana Physio. Let's study together and make physio easy. Hello friends, so in this video we are discuss about the rehabilitation papers and for the final year, and in that I discuss about the last 5 years papers that is help in the exam to us. Now in this video I just discuss about the 5 marks questions, and in the next video I will make about the 3 marks questions. Now the in the year 2020 the questions which are asked in the exam that are models of rehabilitation, then body composition and its measurements, or body composition measurements, principles of teamwork in the CBR, that is community based rehabilitation, physically handicapped person, short note on that, orthosis for the scoliosis, and health promotion measure for the industrial workers, the strategies to improve ADL, that is activity of daily living, in the patient with the severe OA, that is osteoarthritis, speech impairment and its management. 2019, the questions are Senior Citizen Act, Sarge Foot, Work Compensation Act, explain the job analysis in the items of industrial physiotherapy, work hardening and conditioning, the different techniques to measure body mass composition. Elaborate the type of disabilities in detail. In 2018, the questions are primary healthcare, PHC, ICF for paraplegic patient, role of social workers in the rehabilitation, define community-based rehabilitation and industrial-based rehabilitation, that is IBR, and its difference, poliomyelitis, vocational rehabilitation for the residual poliomyelitis patient, and true prosthesis of the upper extremity or upper limb. In the year 2017, the questions are health promotion for obesity patient, role of physiotherapy for prevention of fall in geriatric population, physiological changes in elderly, rehabilitation for OA knee patient, vocational rehabilitation for adults with cerebral palsy, psychological hazards in new employees, and discuss two prostheses for lower limb. PHC center, that is in 2016, role of PT in old age patient, strategies to improve ADL, parts of wheelchair, upper extremity two prostheses, rehabilitation program for COPD patients, and difference between aerobic and anaerobic exercise. In 2015, the questions are theory of aging, obesity and overweight, Milwaukee brace, disability evaluation, prosthesis prescription, role of female health worker in health care. So these questions are from the year 2015. In the year 2014, the questions are CBR community-based rehab, Anganwadi worker, Jaipur versus Sachfoot, role of primary health care, social problems and functional assessment of the patient with left hemiplegia. So this is what all about the questions related to the rehabilitation for 5 marks. Thanks for watching my video, and if you like my video, please give thumbs up and share with your friends, share knowledge, and subscribe my channel for more videos.